much better than the other one.
It's not cutting both sides, though.
Yeah.
So settings aren't right on one side.
Yeah, the front one's cut, the back one's cut. Can't be the back one.
Well, the front one's getting all the pressure at the start.
That did it right.
Okay. Yeah, it did right. Really nice. It's much better than the piece you got.
There's still a lot of trouble getting it out.
Yeah.
But it did cut it through.
Yeah, it's not doing both sides though. It's doing both sides and it'll come to peel off a lot easier.
Yeah. Well, the back or the front?
Is it hitting the aluminium at all, or is it pretty clean?
No, it's hitting the aluminium.
Chipping all the way through.
Can you take a photo of that, mate?
I'm recording it.
Right?
I'm videoing it.
Well, I'm showing that.
Yeah.
Is it too close or...?
No, it's perfect. Do you reckon if you adjust it, it will come a lot better? Or?
I'll play around with it, you probably will. As long as it's at this thickness. If it's like my one, I have to put it through a couple of times.
Beautiful. It's just running a couple of times. So doing that by hand, what the hell would it take? You got the other one.
Depends how long it is.
The only thing's about the blades. We have to get a few spare blades.
Okay.
Just need a few spare blades.
Well, I don't even think. I don't know.
But you're in adjustment.
I'm not really into it yet, Jay.